Joe DeBlasi from Varsity Sports Network. This is Friends School's B Conference Championship coach, Phil Greenwich. And he's been with the team now for 5 years, if that's correct.
Correct.
And with the players were just telling us, he finally broke through here with the championship after being in the 73 straight years. You were an assistant first, but now you've got a championship as a head coach. Talk about it.
Yeah, correct. So we started the relationship that we do on the club side with Pipeline Soccer Club. We wanted to get in at Friends School of Baltimore and build something big, just like Coach Neto is trying to do with his club team, Borussia and Concordia. And I think the soccer one showed what quality there was. And so the first 2 years I was assistant to Sean Rush and Santino Caranta. Obviously Santino Caranta is a big soccer name around here. So the buzz was around, and each year we got better and better. Unfortunately, luck just hasn't been on our side, and we had four semi-finals. And this year, just magic happened. We had a lot of seniors, you know, in 16-1-1, 17-1-1, including today, and everything just fit against a really good young Concordia team. You know, most people saw the game; they probably dominated 60-70% of the game, but that was the game plan: absorb the pressure, counter, and see what we can do, and they executed it greatly.
We're early in the game. Concordia put a lot of pressure on you from like the first 12 to 15 minutes. It looked like they might penetrate and score first, but as soon as you got that header and another goal to follow it up, you kind of had a cushion there.
Yeah, and that's why everyone loves the game of soccer, because you know at any one moment the game can just turn. They had all the possession. They came out on fire. We came out flat. And credit to them, they wanted it more. But you know, as you know, a goal can change everything. Momentum swing. They had to open up and try and get that equalizer. And then we managed to hit two before, you know, for our time, and another goal here. But you know, they got that goal 4-1. We're still 25 minutes left. I've seen crazier things happen. But you know, we're a mature team. There's no way we're losing today with the nine seniors that we have. And I'm so proud and happy for the boys. There's been a lot of heartache in the last 3 years.
All right, Coach. Congratulations.
Thanks very
well
much.
Done.
Appreciate it.
Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.